Hello everybody and good morning. Welcome to another video, and please excuse the background noise. I am filming this in the living room where my parrots sleep. So in today's video, I'll be covering a simple tall speaker made by a brand called, as you see on top of the speaker, Art Plus Sound. So the speaker comes with two big drivers, as you see on the bottom, and then it has a small one and another small one to the right with the one to the left. As we move around the speaker, really you don't see anything on the side, because there's nothing on the side, neither in the back top portion, besides these two, what I would call resonating chambers or things to let air escape out of the speaker, I believe. And that's just your FCC warning. There we go. Then when we go towards the other side, you don't see anything towards the back. On the side either, I mean. Pardon me. But as soon as you start going to the top in the back of the speaker, you will find your local port right here. You have an auxiliary cable, and you got an auxiliary 3.5 millimeter jack port. You got a jack for microphone 1 and microphone 2. The speaker did come with an included microphone because it's supposedly meant for karaoke. You play your music, and you're allowed, and with the included microphone, you can sing along or put a karaoke song, your favorite, and just play the beat. So here is the other DC 9 volt entry. Yes, unfortunately, the speaker is on a downside with this port because it's a proprietary charger. It does not let me stick it in the trunk of my car, have a party at a buddy's house, and use his or hers micro USB. No, as a proprietary charger. Then you have the on and off power switch there. And if we move to the top, you will find the Bluetooth and aux light, the volume control, which is the big center wheel, the charging light. And then if we go towards the front, so I can show you guys, you will find the echo mode to set the echo of the mic and the microphone volume with the light setting, which you press a picture of the light bulb and it changes the settings of the light, or you can completely turn them off if you don't want them to be on. The skip track at the bottom, play and pause in the center, and on this side you got rewind or skip to the previous track, the Bluetooth button on the top. You hold it for a few seconds and the speaker will go into a Bluetooth connection, so you can change to another device. And in the middle, you got the mode button, which changes from auxiliary to Bluetooth. So I will be conducting a music test and giving my final thoughts on the speaker and if it's worth to buy or not. But due to the copyright rules of YouTube on playing music, I will just play little bits of music so you guys can listen to it, and then I'll let you guys know if it's worth it or not. And over here, which I didn't do this as an unboxing, but over here you have the actual box, the presentation of the speaker. It's called Art Plus Sound Mega Speaker Wireless Speaker with LED lights. It also includes Bluetooth 4.1. And this is what it says in the box here. Give me a minute. Oh, here it is. Tech specs: Bluetooth version 4.1. Bluetooth range 33 feet. Driver size 2x3-inch drivers, which are the big ones, which are the small ones, I believe. And then it's 2x5.25-inch drivers, which are the big ones at the bottom, as you see there. Then the driver power is 2x3 watts for the small ones and 2x10 watts for the big ones. Playtime. Yes, it sucks because it's on the downside, only 4 hours of playtime. And it takes half the time for the speaker to charge, which is 2 hours. And like it says there, 2 mic inputs, LED lights, and rechargeable battery. So back to the speaker itself. Let's fire it up. And here is the speaker. When you turn it on, it'll make a Bluetooth sound. If you guys heard it. And then that shows you with the following sound that the speaker is finally paired. So I will go on YouTube here using my tablet. And I'll put a quick song here for you guys. If it loads, then there it is.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am.
So every day I spend my time.
And that's how the speaker sounds. It has good quality. It does sound better than the Art Plus Sound jukebox, obviously. To another dimension, my mind, body, soul, and place in my belly going ballistic. Because Art Plus Sound does make a old school style jukebox, and this one does sound a little better. It does have a punchy bass, and obviously there's no controls in the speaker to modify or switch between modes such as pop, rock, or all those other modes to be in control of the bass. But the speaker sounds really good. It's not gonna sound like something in audio profile person would listen to, but is it worth it for the price I paid of $65? It is, if you're planning to have a medium-sized tall speaker that'll play music and you're at a party and you want to start up karaoke and do the sing along with your favorite tunes. But yes, there is other speakers out there that are great and sound great. Some of them are smaller than this one, and yet they'll offer you the ability to change between sound modes to alter the bass and make it less punchy. But at the end of the day, the speaker's worth it. It's a worth it speaker. It's very cheap for the price I paid for. I mean, I've seen this speaker particularly run at $170 online and close to $200 on eBay. So for $65 at my local Big Lots, it's really worth it for the price. So that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll leave you with more music. And have a good day. Peace.
Listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They never do drill and drew. You've been slipping away at the truth. They try to wisdom the poop. Judge me, yeah. And he don't like no ugly. I look so fucking good, most likes are fucking bloody. Yeah, I'm a piece of shit. I know I plead the fifth.